brains. We are now getting ready for the zombie party. I am a burn victim. Look at that. Very nice. Do it with the camera. You know what that means? You're gonna die first.
Next.
You're gonna get a bullet. Oh, and there's Misa, our lovely, lovely gore effects makeup artist.
I'm gonna shoot Johnny in the face.
Yay! We're gonna have so much fun, and there's our chick who sliced her neck. Turn around. This is for YouTube. Smile, you're on YouTube. Yay! Woo! And future victims. Hi, Smiley, you're on YouTube. I'm gonna put it on YouTube. Yay.
You'll have to give me the
link.
It's okay, mine are going on MySpace.
Hello, this is Mrs. Cat, Billy. You're pretty cool, aren't you? You're very big. Yes. You're so cute. You're so cute.
Now you'll scream. It's Halloween, red and black and slimy green. But you'll scream when I flash the sign.
Say it twice, take a chance and roll the dice.
Slide with the moon and the dead of night. Everybody scream, everybody scream. Launch out of Halloween. The count and the tail they face. Here in the clash and go without a chase. I am the crew with the call who's there.
Almost broke the fake blood in my own back pocket.
Got Halloweenies, cheese bites.
It's like good
eyeballs.
Sandwiches.
Halloween brownies, Halloween plates. Dude with bullet wounds all over his face.
And Dr. Pepper.
And Dr. Pepper.
Can't forget that.
Very good Dr. Pepper advertisement right there.
Yes.
They're like all trying to.
Did they notice the zombies? Look, don't look, honey.
Walking, but look at him, maybe they won't notice us.
Look that way.
Nah.
Now my
stomach hurts.
Where's your
camera?
It's a
polar.
Oh, the olives?
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad. They were a pain in the ass to make.
A little spicy too.
Some jalapenos in
them. Oh, no, really? They're fine.
They're stuffed with jalapenos.
Really?
Here, this whole life,
but these
whole
olive
my whole life I've been avoiding jalapenos.
It's an eyeball. Blah, 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 blah. Damn.
Are you having fun over there?
Yes.
Yes.
Brains.
Yes, actually, yes. I am.
Brains.
Wow. So this is our first annual zombie picnic. We should do this every year.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Totally.
I heard the word annual.
Let's take pictures.
Oh, God. We take pictures at our anal picnic.
Oh, God.
Oh, look at the cute unsuspecting couple on the bridge.
Come this way.
We're just going to ambush them.
Brains!
Just start following people around.
Oh, no,
just around until it's like, okay, just around until it's like, oh, God, help me! They're like, oh, my God, yo, gay! And then the rest of us just come out from the woods and surround them.
Oh, God.
I'm the only one that doesn't have any actual wounds. Oh,
he's getting lucky.
He's the one that did it.
Let's get it out.
I was gonna have one person run through the park screaming bloody murder and all of us chasing after him like,
I volunteer.
You volunteer?
I'll run away screaming.
We should actually just like...
Well, we get in trouble for like just disturbing the
breeze. Because I don't have any actual wounds. And just like run around with a knife. Actually a plastic fork covered in blood. How did he do it?
Smeared blood.
Really, we have cameras.
We all have just smeared blood all over ourselves. Da, da, da. Ah! Why am I afraid? I'm a zombie too. Ah, la, 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 blood, blood, blood. You has Jedi powers. Jedi
Force
powers
is strong with me. Shut up, Kim. You wish you had Jedi powers like mine.
You're a zombie Jedi. Jedi zombie.
Zombie. Zeddy.
That is epic. I think we're being left behind.
Yeah, I think so too.
Nice.